No, this is our restaurant that we haven't announced it yet.
Rachel plans to open her 7th restaurant concept where the ACLU used to be in the Paseo.
You could kind of follow that line, and I would say probably to about that trash can is about the size of the retail space.
Okay. And she just announced a contest for the 1,000 square foot space where retail store Craig's Emporium used to be. The video posted on Monday.
It can be anything. It could be flower shops, music stores, retail. Literally, if you can dream it, I'm listening.
The hopeful tenant will submit their idea online. Rachel says she's looking for ideas that will bring more traffic to the district.
I want to make sure whoever the tenant is for this space is not only a good business person, but really will contribute to the community aspect of the Paseo.
A concept very familiar to Rachel. She got her start the same way in the Plaza District.
We actually lost the contest. And I went to Austin and I was very sad. And I ate at a pizza place down there and I thought, why didn't I do pizza?
But the first winner didn't work out and Rachel got a second chance.
And that became Empire Slice House. Fowler Auto had actually sponsored 6 months of our rent in the beginning. So I thought that was so cool. And
the winner of this contest will get 3 months of free rent paid by Great Plains Bank.
We have so many creative people here. I have a lot of funky ideas, but I'm really curious to see what someone comes up with.
Lacey Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.